Each red blood cell contains 200 to 300 molecules of hemoglobin. Haemoglobin is a tetramer. It consists of four polypeptide chains or subunits. Two of these are called alpha chains and two are called beta chains. Each globin chain contains one heme molecule. Each heme molecule has a central iron atom that can bind a single oxygen molecule. Haemoglobin transports oxygen through the blood to all living tissue.